In this video, I will show you how to write masculine ordinal indicator in Microsoft Word. So to write this symbol, click on Insert, then Symbol, More Symbols, and select this symbol from here. Once you select font as normal text and subset as Latin one supplement, so you will get this symbol. Here is the shortcut Alt plus 01 at 6, then Insert. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you.